the same thing occurs here with your fingers. You touch it and drag your points around. Turn radius that you have to experiment with to be able to find out. So right now we found that the minimum turn radius for the swift car is approximately 3 meters. So we have to overlap our round.
Is it loading the map?
Who's on the Polaris one? There's Stash one.
So, Mike's running on manual right now, so this is just a drive-by-wire setup.
You know, it's great that you're able to adapt it to whatever vehicle size you, or vehicle that you decide.
It gets done overall per week.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. They're so big that it...